Live testimony from a so-called animal expert leads to a new trial for a man convicted of animal abuse.
Our Terry Parker has been covering this story since it broke in 2009. Tonight, she explains why Animal Care and Control is still confident that prosecutors will get another conviction.
Yes, you might think that this dog breeder would be overjoyed at having his conviction overturned, but he tells me after what he says Animal Care and Control did to him, he's got nothing to be happy about.
Happy about what? I mean, they just damaged me. They destroyed me.
Until an appeals court reversed his 2011 conviction Wednesday, Scott Kipp was on probation, facing up to 5 years in prison for animal cruelty. In 2009, only our cameras were there when Animal Care and Control raided his kennels, seizing 23 dogs they say he was neglecting despite months of warnings. They say they found the dogs lying in their own waste. Some of Kip Sharpay's suffered from an eye condition. Two of them were blind. And the sickest and oldest dog suffered from infections and had a dead puppy inside of her. Kip admitted he should have gotten vet care, but told me then he loved the dogs.
I'm a no-kill kennel. I got older dogs, grandmas. I have a 11-year-old, 12-year-old, 13-year-old. And they're going to kill them.
Kip lost all but five of his dogs in civil court, and he lost in criminal court too. But he appealed, and Wednesday the court ruled that because one of the experts who testified against him was not a licensed veterinarian, he should get a new trial.
This is definitely an unfortunate setback for us, you know, having to go through all this again.
Sergeant Dave Waleski says the ruling in this, one of their biggest cases, was just a technicality.
This is definitely a case of animal cruelty, you know, and we're going to see to it that he's prosecuted for this.
Kip says he's not surprised. He insists no matter what investigators say, he loved his dogs and was devastated to lose them.
When we interviewed you before, you cried on camera. Were those real tears?
Was it real or fake? Of course it was real.
So it looks like Scott Kipp will be going to trial again for a crime that he says he didn't commit, but that authorities say was clearly abuse. In West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.